I still not holding that. I was on the pole. I don't think I still am, but I nope, I'm down to fourth. Oh, so goodness. Got a 4.6578 in practice. Fourth fastest in practice. Fourth fastest in qualifying so far. I don't know if starting in the front's gonna be a good idea after last night. It smooths out the force of it. Yeah, I get his way. Take a quick break because we got a 5-minute warm up before we go racing. And it looks like I'm going to be starting the second round.
The end of the session, P4.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Daytona. Tonight we're going to have stage breaks after laps 30 and lap 60. If you are in the top 10 at the end of the stage break, please back it down when this caution comes out and stay in pace speed. F-faults will be handled differently tonight. We want to have wide race control. If you know you're responsible for a caution coming out and claim it, you will serve an EOL, but you will not be charged for that fault after the race. However, if I find it during race review, it will count against you. The two-fault limit still applies. And
we've got a pretty good field tonight. Now 75 good luck, night.
And have a great race, everybody.
Exit's clear.
That's no problem, man. Yeah. That's that Rosie Wallace crew.
There are four additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
I thought you would just hit the apron and got a little loose, and all of a sudden I was like, oh shit.
The track temp is 75. The air temp is 72 Fahrenheit. V4. Follow car number 03 in the inside column.
One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. Closed, pit road is closed. Ready, going green.
Okay, Randall, stay calm, focus.
Green flag.
Still there.
Stay right. car in the 20, just head front of the side, 40, 0.7, 0, 7, clear inside, on side. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside, perhaps, just need to brace.
Still there, 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 still there inside. All clear inside. Inside. Still there and bottom. Right. Stick to the race. Still there. Still inside. Still there. Still there. High through the car on the low side. Inside. Clear. It's on the guard. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Stay high there. Down the low side. The wheel is inside. 48.034. Clear. Hold on inside. Still there inside. Still safe inside. Stay high. Still there. Stay high for the car on the low side. Still there. Hold the line. Clear inside. Hold the line. Still there at the bottom.
That lap was at the
side.
Thank you. caution, side by side, very low, line. Still there. Still there. Keep right. Keep right.
Clear outside.
Outside if you want it. We're outside. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Still there. Still there. Stay low.
E14. Hold your line.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still side by side.
Still there.
Still there. Hold your line.
Now we're right. Clear.
Outside on. Outside clear.
Seven fast black position.
Got a power outside. Stay low.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Still side by side.
Tight out. Nice one.
Still there.
Still
there. Still there. Still there. Checking down. Single file. Pit road is closed right now. After 01.
Race cars out. Line up single file behind Mullins. Full course yellow. It's a closed.
Chester 89. Car. Chester 4. Car. Chester 64. Car. Chester 91. Car. Chester 99. Car. Chester 96. Car. Let them pass on the outside.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. Box in 1300 feet.
Pit box in 10.
We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
5. 3.
300 feet.
1.
100 feet.
Here.
Oh Lord, again, but at least I didn't get. I'll say
1st, without race control, we got to wait on people because they can't clear black. No, I'm just keep going. Just let me know if somebody is going to be holding you up. Welcome back to Daytona.
Yeah, I still got 4 minutes to go.
I'm booking it around, but I mean, I'm slow.
We're still on the back stretch, so hopefully we'll get caught up. Try to keep this little through the paint scheme.
I'm seeing you as a rental track.
Refresh your paint. I changed it after because my the wrong car load. I was supposed to have run a UT Chevrolet and it didn't do it. It loaded in my Supra, so I had to change it up.
Hope you guys changed your trading paint password.
I did change the iRacing and trading paint password this morning. Thanks to Gingler's alert.
I only changed my trading paint. I didn't change anything.
Hey, obviously I am damaged.
Be ready.
I'm going to pull onto the bottom of the apron here.
Sorry, Nick.
Green flag.
All good.
Oh, have mercy.
Makes that hard left turn as the man, the stand has the green flag in his hand. Wide right enters the Geico restart zone, stands on the loud pedal, we're back, green flag race.
Yeah, I hate playing racing. You can think about it, but don't do it. I hope to try and get the front end taped up at least. Oh, I wonder.
Bennett, you're still blinking, man. That is my bad, Jeff. I caught the apron and started spinning the car for the checkup.
Come on,
tap a turn or not, just shove it in there.
Stage broke.
Alan is now in the lead.
So that one, huh? Yep, here comes the stage, stage one.
Is that a yay or nay to the three wide?
Go, go, go!
Yay or nay, step up!
this lap for Meggy, 46.07.
The car in P13 just set the fastest lap, 45.984.
Right, he's leading the race.
Can I get a black clear? I got fucking disqualified for some reason.
There's just a second line.
Of course, yellow flag is out. Line up, single file.
It's
pit road is closed. Half the
pace car is out. Line up, single file. Right number 64. Safety car's out. It's a
I had a 40-second hold, and I came to serve it at the pit. It doesn't matter.
I think you came to serve it, but you closed the pit right before you did so.
Correct.
Catch up, 64, dark.
Pit car's middle back, checking up.
Left up, 64, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Phenomenal race. We were racing like it was the end of the race right there. No one wrecked. So, hell yeah, brother.
We would have, but you definitely, that split three wide, definitely sketch. And we would have had a better finish if you would have pushed me. Just a heads up.
But did we die?
The road is now open.
Safety car is out.
No, but it's all
now open.
It was close multiple times. It was stupid.
Oh, but it was stupid as hell, but it was a good time, and all anyone can ask for these days. Thank you.
The leader, right, is pitting.
Gets up, 64, car. Left up, 77, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up, 62, carbide. Left up, 06, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up, 8, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Gets up, 64, car, 64. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Catch the pace car.
Yeah, really. You would think.
Checking up
he
in three.
Shoot somebody into a turn. Exactly.
Safety car is out. Half pits are now over.
Car.
Yeah, it was. That's exactly right. Got that white knuckle feeling. Just wait for something bad to happen.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the
okay,
inside.
Right. Get
the
road, we're slow.
At the end of this lane, car, get the boat, get the car.
it in left eye because I don't want to lose the draft if it's the restart.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is off, be ready.
Green, green,
green, green. The lead is up 2:01.378.
P27.
Your flash. When it hit it, your flash is pretty bad.
Yeah, man, talks about going too wide, but he's going too bad while he's doing it.
Mitchell is now
I go three wide?
I'll go six wide right now. I don't give a fuck.
How far back are you?
Cruising in 12. I'm not moving off my line. I'm talking shit.
Five.
little funny one.
Still there.
Still there.
Hold to right.
Still there at the bottom.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Inside.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Keep high.
Hold the line.
Hold the line.
Oh, okay.
Still side by side.
Still inside
there.
Inside the air.
Watching the replay, it looks like netcode, but it's netcode on the... I don't know if that makes a difference.
I saw you hit on my screen, so...
Well, whoever's broadcasting right now said netcode. I'm seeing netcode. My car's shit out of luck. Give me the penalty.
Letter 06, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Like, I was saying it's next to on me. Like, we don't need to fight about it, but...
Box in, 30, 100 feet.
Pit box in, 10.
Sir, has that gap done, please?
Halfway here. 5. 3.
300
2,
feet.
1.
100
right
feet.
Here. Move it, move it. Line up, single file. Sector 62, start. Are open. Catch up, 96. One to go.
Safety car in this lap.
Line up on the inside. Catch up, 91. Car. Left up, 7. Car by. Pace car is off.
Green flag,
green
we're
flag,
racing.
Green flag. The lead is up 2 minutes 7.947.
They've had a cup warning. Keep it tidy, please, Randall.
That might maybe help with these.
V26.
car.
7, he's now leading.
We're halfway home, we estimate 37 knots remaining on this tank.
Road is now open.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Catch stop, 8, car.
And 99,
the leader, Mitch, is pitting.
Left up, 14. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch up, 89. Car, left up, 3. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up, 89. Car, catch up, 8. Car, 89. Got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Are open.
Yeah, I'm debating. I'm looking at my gas mileage. Yeah, it's close.
What's your speed?
Yeah, I'm going.
Okay, Randall, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Pit box in, 10. 5. 3.
300 2, feet.
1.
Yeah, but I'm getting
100 feet.
Stay in the back.
Go, go, go!
Okay. Every time I pit with anybody on the lead lap, get ahead of me, they pit again. They pit behind me again. Uh-oh.
You only have one tire yet remaining. One left to green. Line up on the inside. Left up, 14. Carbine. Gets up, 14. Sharp.
And 96, the rear of my car is clear up.
Your butt's pretty cut. The rear bumper's caved in.
Yeah,
well, that's go green. Stay focused. Yes. The pace car is off. Be ready.
Green,
Car 4 is now
Burns is now in the lead.
Thank you. for the help there, 46. Nice pushing there, buddy.
Good job, Don.
There's a lot of blocking going on, and I'm starting to have some water. Yeah, good race. That's fine.
Good job,
Blake.
Good job.
Checking out,
middle back,
it's funny, I hear now.
That's funny, crazy.
Tony and Brandon, great pushing.
Only critique is Tony kind of got a little better line there behind somebody.
Only critique.
Somebody wants to take the top for the last caution.
So bad.
I think it needs to be looked at.
What'd you say, Tony?
I said it's far from the blinking of the bed. I kept blinking in and out of my cockpit. Up into the catch bed, back down.
That's what he was doing to me. He was scaring me to death. I mean, for the broadcast, it was everything. Obviously, I'm not
there. Watching. Yeah, it's great for all the two cars. Let's
take Carbine. Let's take Carbine. Jetstar 14, car 14. Got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Jetstar 3, car.
I'd like it looked at, Chris. Oh yeah, I can still look at it after the race.
I just need to get it on the line one more time and get in that position.
To be honest, I was just looking at it. It looked like, I don't know who that was, 89. Looks like he came down, but he didn't make the initial contact. It looks like he just got close. And then all of a sudden, you can see Dan's car top to the right, like it got close enough to throw net code. And then, finished it off.
It's open.
Yeah, that's usually net code when the car just jerks abruptly to the right when the cars get close together.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
I was just glancing down at my incident count. It says I got 13X, and I hadn't even had any incidents. I mean, I ain't bumped anybody. Is that anybody else got that issue? I don't know if that came
in
or what have you, but that's a lot.
Oh, but you got it from somewhere.
Box 10, 1300 feet.
Are you driving to the grass or something?
Ten.
I hadn't been involved in a wreck.
300
feet.
I hadn't been touched.
One.
Clean.
100
right
feet.
Here.
Yeah, maybe somebody blinked and reappeared and gave you 4X and didn't really see. It doesn't always take a lot of contact at this track. You see anything, you need contact on the side or whatever, could have caused it. It definitely came from somewhere. It just up here.
You are out of time. One to go. Yeah, things
on
line. Line number one inside.
It is what it is. I don't know. I just thought of it.
I don't think it's from that.
Could have been from Mexico when everybody was spinning out there earlier. It is what it is. Well, I've gotten banged a few times in the last wreck. Pretty hard, and I only have a 4X, and I'm kind of surprised.
Yeah, my, I mean, my car ain't got no damage whatsoever.
Good.
I'm just glad it's a league race and not unofficial. That's been horrible.
Are you bum drafting?
No, barely. I think the hardest I hit anybody was Bennett earlier when we were pushing, but that was it. And that shouldn't do it. I didn't even see anything come up and say I had a 0X or any kind of X.
About to go green, stay focused.
I'm sending them hackers.
Yep, that's what it is. I heard the race got hacked, so they're in here watching us and messing with us. Good luck.
Green flag.
Green, green.
Sorry.
side by side. Clear outside.
Thank you.
time was at 47.54.
Flag.
Still fair,
okay,
everybody.
We'll get him next time.
Oh, my goodness. Damn it, John, I tried. I thought that would work out. Good run.
Hi, guys. Looks like it's Brandon, Aaron, and John Wilco, the broadcast group team.
Good job, Brandon.
Anything there, buddy.
Good job, man. And they had problems with me, but I had to check up.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1300 feet.
The pit box in 10. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. 5, 3,
300 feet.
Well, if we have a chance,
100 feet. Here.
We're done. Get going.
Interesting race. Could have been a lot better. Somebody hadn't got stupid. La la la. Fastest lap was a 46.927. Minto won. Wilco was third. All right, John. And Rich was fourth. Nice job, guys. Really good job. I was trying my best to get y'all up there before that wreck happened, so. All right. Good finish. Oh, qualified. I know I'm qualified. Yeah, I started fourth. Ooh, hey, at least I still finished. I wasn't a total loss spot last night.